It is March 2nd, 2023, and things are swell today.